Flanders here. Welcome to my channel. We are still on Bootstrap, where I'm showing you everything that I did to make this website with Bootstrap. Okay, the last video we did the slider, and today we're going to do this welcome section. This one here, as you can see, our website is still growing. We have this slider, but below it we have nothing. Okay, now let us proceed. After making the slider, I figured out that I want to have a welcome section like this, okay, which tells anyone who we are and what we do. So this is what I did. I created a div of class container, okay, then inside the div I have a row, another div of class row. Then inside this row, I divided it into two. As you can see here, we have this side up to here and this one up to here. Okay, this is a row divided into two. Six columns. So we have the first div. And this is times. So we have two rows, two columns, okay? Inside the first column, now I'm going to have this heading, okay, for our boot school, okay? So here, I put a heading tag, okay? And a H1 tag, welcome to boot school. Okay, if we save this, we are able to see on our site. We refresh here, but now we have this. You can see welcome to Boots School. Okay, so this is boot school. Okay, but let us give this container a margin top, so like two, so it doesn't touch the slider. Okay, then below it we have a paragraph, a small paragraph that says who we are. As you can see in this website here, we have the development school ready to teach you different development techniques. So in our case here, we are going to have a dummy text, welcome to boot school. Okay, then below it we're going to have a paragraph with the dummy text. If you save that, you're going to see this. Okay, you can see it looks very nice here. Yeah? Now the next thing is we have a line below it, a HR horizontal. It's called a horizontal ruler. Then below the horizontal ruler, and if you want to see the code of a website like this, you can just press control on your keyboard and then tap U. Okay, so you can be able to see the code behind the website. For our case here, you see we have the ruler here and we have links here. Okay, so let us add the links so we can have below this ruler we have added here, we can have our links. Okay, and our links are going to be the same as login to the client area or register an account. So we just copy our links and put them there, then we save. After saving, we refresh, and as you can see, we have our links here. Okay, so after that, then I realized that the right side here, we also need to add content. Okay, so I came to the next column and divided it into three. Okay, so when you want to divide a column, we have to first add a row. So div of class row. Okay, but inside this row, we're going to divide it into three. So div of class call dash md dash 4 times 3. This means we are going to have three columns of 4 each. Okay, there you have it. So, inside the first one, let us add a paragraph to show us what you are talking about. Okay, so here you're going to do this on all of them, yeah? All of them. So here and here and here, we're going to add paragraph with dummy texts. And then below them, you're going to have a link. Okay. Below here and below here and below here, you're going to have a link. And this link is going to be called Learn More. These are call to action. Learn more. Let me refresh. You can see now our website is here. Sorry about that. We have the Learn More buttons, we have the school, the introduction, and now here, what we don't have is the icons. As I told you, we are going to add these icons, these beautiful icons. We are going to add them after we are done with the page. Okay, and let us reduce the size of the paragraph. So we shall have something nice looking. We don't need so much information here, it's just introduction. Okay. You see now, and then we're going to make these just links, not buttons. They are links. It is still so long. And these ones are not buttons, they are links. So, link. Okay, so we refresh this to see what we have now, and as you can see, we have our links here, and we have a nice looking website. So let us add a bit of margin here, margin top for so that does not touch the slider. And as you can see now, it moves down a bit. You see, it looks nice, and we shall continue. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Subscribe and like the video.